Start as always. They are out of the gates from the 6 furlong mark. A perfect line out by all the runners. White King Sun doesn't have any speed, who settles last nearly 5 lengths behind the field. And sorting themselves out, Trump Star on the outside assumes command early, leads by the 3 paths from Angel Teixeira in pursuit. Explosive came from the outside draw to run third, followed by Blissful holding the fence. They are now being joined by Echoes of Heaven, followed by Fantastic Show, 2 lengths behind Glendale. They followed them by Star Dancer, Tapashu. Ridden in check on the outside is Blazing Speed, followed by the one on the outside is Let It Be Me. Another 5 to 6 lengths behind, tailed off last is Viking Sun as they swing into the straight. 500 meters more to run with the Trump Star in the lead, challenged by Explosive, Stride for Stride with Blissful also joining the issue. Inside the last 3 of 75 now, Blissful being challenged on the inside by Trump Star to go Stride for Stride. Explosive is packing off, they followed them by Angel Teixeira, Star Dancer now alighted to the task, followed by Tapashio. Inside the last 150 now, battle of the two. With the Trump Star ridden hard at the inside, neck better of Blissful. The credit goes to Suraj Naridu as he is able to take out that extra energy from Trump Star to fend off the challenge put by Blissful to win it by 3 parts of a length. Followed by Star Dancer. They followed then by Tapashio, Angel Teixeira. Then came Explosive, Echoes of Heaven, Fantastic Show, Glendale, Let It Be Me, Viking Sun, and Blazing Speed.